One of the most serious offenses a non-U.S. citizen can commit is voting in a presidential election. For legal permanent residents, casting a vote in a citizenship-required election can lead to removal proceedings and eventual deportation. If anyone tells you that you can vote, they are wrong and the consequences are severe. Don't do it. This will protect your immigration status, and we want you to become an American citizen someday.